those who rise against us will be destroyed. Those who have achieved an elevated existence, raise your fists.
Oh, really?
Now, everybody thinks that I did die. I'm alive, alive, alive.
A cop who could be in a crew could still get a rock. So if the penitentiary don't stop a nigga cause he's in jail, now I'm making my money on the street from here in the cell. I'm living proper, the coppers is having fit. I just made a profit, you punks ain't stopping shit. I still remember my mama told me, find a cop or build your brothers in the hell, get home, man.
A ticket time bomb, ain't nobody save me. Back in the 380, you think they're from the states. Suck a scatter, but it don't matter, I'm a cool shot. Bust drop from all the fucks, I said boom.
But in the meantime, it's getting swole, get clean time. Concentrate on getting green time. And as the years go by, they forgot about the small time soldier from the block. Guess who's better than ready to knock off a cop too, cause me and the crew can still get a rock. So if a penitentiary don't stop a nigga cause he's in jail, now I'm making my money on the street from here to set. Guess who's better than ready to knock off a cop too, cause me and the crew can still get a rock. So if a penitentiary don't stop a nigga cause he's in jail, now I'm making my money on the street from here to set. To kill the book, they know the book, yeah. Don't worry, be nappy, don't even look happy. Put me in the hole, gave me cold cuts. Did push-ups until I swole up. And then they offer me a furlough. But what they don't know, as soon as I get free, I'm healing 5 months. They ask me if I changed much. I told them, yeah, even though I'm still saying nothing. They started asking me questions about my brother, making remarks about my mother. Wait a minute, hold up. Making jokes about my folks and get yours blown up. He sent me back to the hole for what I told him. I guess he didn't believe me, so I showed. He went home to find a tragedy, nigga. Throw your guns up. Guess who's back and ready to knock off a cop or two? Cause me and the crew can still get a rock. So if the penitentiary don't stop a nigga cause he's in jail, now I'm making my money on the street from here to sell. Throw your guns up. Guess who's back and ready to knock off a cop or two? Cause me and the crew can still get a rock. So penitentiary don't stop a nigga cause he's in jail, now I'm making my money on the street from here to sell.
You know what I mean? And I'm alive talking.
Yeah, nigga. You school them young busters on how it is to be a real motherfucking G.
Get will now.
Guess who's better than ready to knock off a cop too? Cause me and the crew can still get a rock. So if the penitentiary don't stop a nigga cause he's in jail, now I'm making my money on the street from here to sell.
Throw your guns up.
Guess who's better than ready to knock off a cop too? Cause me and the crew can still get a rock. So if the penitentiary don't stop a nigga cause he's in jail, now I'm making my money on the street from here to sell.
The police found him, but now they the cops. Now they doing detective work. They found a bullet. Oh, you found a bullet, huh?
But when they said that, they breathed new life. And Thug Life not only became a rap group, but it became a way of life for life for me. Because they disrespected me, my name, my family, what I had been through. They said that I couldn't be in pain.